Braden Coburn and a lead for Nielsen. Now to Coolum, and he shoots, he scores! And again, the Islanders come right back. And they have tied the game again, 4-4.
It was a great outlet pass by Travis Hamonic, who gets it up to Franz Nielsen, a little drop pass in the neutral zone to Coolum. And boy, is that a much-needed goal by Cooley. It makes him pretty happy. Just got his hair cut not that long ago, so perhaps it's going to bring him a little luck. There's the pass from Coolum and the wrist shot. And I'll tell you what, Bishop might have a good season going, but he's not having a particularly good game. His pucks are just flying right by him. I mean, that one there looked like it was right in the middle of the net.